Hey guys, Snowbound Scope here. Today I have a 1985 Hunter Original Ceiling Fan, 1.1 amp antique brass. As you can see, it's mounted on a deer hook, which most people say you can't reverse. Put reversible fans on deer hooks. It's not really that big of a worry. The light. Got this fan. From Matt Braun at Fanimation. I think he is the FanDude21 on YouTube. Don't quote me on that. I really like this fan. Unfortunately, it has some oil stain, but it's not that bad. It's not the best aesthetic shape. It has its fair share of wear and tear. This fan is a reversible model. Put the reverse switches on top. Like most originals, it's holes. It's about on par with K55 performance. This one's capacitor might be drifted a little bit. Seems very light. Now the variable speed. Oh, that's it also appears to be like some white paint maybe on the brackets. I don't even know what it is. Here's the lowest you can go. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.